What's good, everybody? I'm back again with another video, and happy holidays to you all. I hope you are enjoying your time with your loved ones as we got a Microwave Junior video for you guys here today. So let's aim for a couple likes. Hit the thumbs up button. I'm not even gonna do a counter this time. I want to see how many likes I can get from you guys, because it shows me that you really want to see some more. So leave a comment down below on the video how you think about it, and we're gonna hop right along into this game as we're going up against Boogie Cousins and the Sacramento Kings. Dude, I'm moving a lot quicker. Dude, I can feel it already. Oh, yeah, buddy. Huh? Nope, they just gave me a technical. I said, yeah, buddy, and they gave me a technical foul. This is... Oh, my gosh. Voice commands...
Taking a technical foul here is
really
the last thing you want to do. That was just flat.
Floater. Floater in his face. Volume shooter. Teardropper. Uh-oh. I might be getting off tonight. I might get some buckets. Especially since I can move a little bit smoother. We haven't had a chance to test it out on the defensive side of the ball. No, McLemore. You're not going to be the one to beat us today. I'm not worried about that. Joakim Noah's got that on lock. Rebound. We're going the other way. Shoot that. Oh, that's right. I got the commands off. Crap. Woo-hoo-hoo, nothing but net. Oh, my gosh. I think they may have fixed the patch to where you pass it to wide-open teammates. They hit. Uh-oh. Bounce pass. D-Rose and one. Let's go. Big time finish by my boy D-Rose, and I gave him a little bump, checking on him, see how he's doing, long as he's not hurt. Good big time finish. I may get a 10 assist tonight. I may get a, is the triple double watch on? I think the triple double watch is on. Standing wide open in the corner. Oh my gosh, we may route these guys. Oh man, I might win the MVP. I might make it to the championship. This would be great. I might start posting more. I may start posting more of my career if that's the case. Good take, D Rose. Good floater. Another assist. Uh-oh. This could be ugly, guys. Look at the numbers. It's triple double worthy right now. What a lob. A beautiful lob to keep it high away from him. Look at that screen. Boom. Slow motion animations. Good finish. Gotta love that. Gotta love playing for the Bulls, man. This is too easy. Carlos Boozer's checked in for Noah. Another rebound. I am a monster. Run the floor with me. Who's running with me? Euro stepped him. Euro stepped him. I'm that man right now. Coast to coast. Look at this. Beautiful. No one picks me up in traffic. Euro step. Finish with the left hand. I feel like James Harden out there, baby. Let's go. King of your roads. They get the step back treatment. Bang. Oh, okay. Never mind. Boozer. Boozer. Oh. Rudy Gay's not passing. Well, he did pass. Good defense on Lou. Oh, somehow came. I thought I had that rebound. Get out there. Good defense, Jimmy. Good defense, Jimmy. They set the screen. Well, where in the world are you going? Okay, we're good. Is this a trail of three? I think this might be a trail of three. Nope. It's a play to me anyway, though. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're cooking! Guys, they're double-teaming D-Rose. That means I'm going to be open for once. Oh my gosh. They're double-teaming someone else. This is amazing. I've never seen this. Oh my gosh, D Rose, chill out. This is my career. This is my career. My player. My career. Not D Rose, but D Rose. Just kill him, D Rose. I'm enjoying this. No good defense. I'll take it. 6-5-4 in the first quarter. I'm on pace for a triple double. I'm almost on pace for a 20-20-20 game. That'd be crazy. Center position from the pick and roll position. Shoot that. And that's a bucket. McDermott.
Boy, even though he missed, you can't give up that kind of a look very often. Yeah, they're lucky.
Ooh, I thought I blocked that. I thought I chased down that with this hand. Good pass. Good shot, Taj. You got to finish them for me, Taj. That's just beautiful, Taj. You have to finish that.
Cousins has got rebound number 5 here tonight. Collison kicks to Mack.
Oh, still. Uh-oh. Can I hit a reverse jam? I've been wanting to do a reverse. That's not a reverse, but I'll take it. Something different. A new dunk that I haven't done before. I just wanted to mix it up, and I'll take that quick pump handle. Slam.
Currently looking at, and he let his guys know it. Also, he said that he'd like them to operate.
And, oh, no. Big time block. And a jam. And I sat on it. And I sat on it after the play. Let's go. Good defense.
To the wing on the left. Feeds it to Collison.
The rotations are there. And so are the steals. You gotta lob this up. Or I'm gonna just take off. Oh, you're not gonna let me dunk on him. Oh my gosh, I thought I was gonna dunk on him. Oh, give me that! Ooh, I'm out here gambling right now.
Six on the shot clock.
Finish at the rim. Let's go. He's too little.
Mr. Fundamentals got 14. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. He's guarded by Williams. Lane passes to Boozer.
Pull up jumper. Get in there. Good rebound, Miritich. Back out, back out, back out. Run the clock. Back out. Ooh, I thought I stepped out of bounds. I tried to call the timeout. All right, we're good. Pick and roll once again.
14 points for him.
Shoot that. Did I just break his ankles? You gotta hit that. I broke his ankles. Oh, I broke his ankles.
Inside and then find the open man on the outside. Good offense.
That's a double team. That's on film. Yes, let's go. Good defense. I have 5 turnovers, man. That's the reason we're losing this ball game. It ain't nobody else's fault but mine. D-Rose, I set a screen. D-Rose, you got to hit that. Taj, good rebound, Taj. Let's go, Taj Gibson.
Got them to within one possession, but that one miss puts a lot of pressure on them at the defensive end. We've got a 9-second difference between the shots.
Help, help, help. Oh, crap. Dude, I'm trying to double. Somebody got to be smarter to rotate for me. That's a dagger. I shouldn't have did that. Dang, that's my fault. My fault. This is my fault. I went passive, and I should have been more aggressive. 5 turnovers, too, on top of that. I blew this game. This is all my fault. No one else on this team's fault but mine. I came out with a bad game. I was going for a triple-double instead of just playing basketball. Why in the world am I shooting a leaner? I can't hit a shot. Alright guys, so y'all be good. I'll have another video out real soon. Please subscribe if you're new to the channel. Drop a like if you enjoyed these videos. And we're going to get that win next time.
Jonathan, next. You're up.
You had the ball a lot in what amounted to a pretty bad loss for your team. So is it fair to say that the blame lies squarely on your shoulders tonight?
Unfortunately, that is fair. I carry a big bulk of our offense on my shoulders, and we weren't able to get it done tonight. So I guess the blame does lie on me.
Okay, you there.
Enough about the team. Let's talk about the personal rivalry that occupies so much of your thoughts lately. Is it a distraction to the team?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about 2 biggest players in the league, letting a personal battle supersede the needs of their respective teams. Isn't that wrong?
You got it all wrong. Yes, we have a friendly competition between one another, but it's all in good fun. Yeah, we want to beat the other guy. We never lose sight of our real goal. What's most important, and that's our team.
And that's all the time we have, everybody. Until next time. good. You're